Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, it's me, Dazzy Boy. And let me explain about the whole TARDIS Arton Energy. I downloaded a TARDIS, but it was cool. I will show you it now. It's over here. I'm pretty sure, yeah. But we're not here about this. I mean, yeah, this is quite cool. We're here about a custom TARDIS I made. Which actually works. So we fly down here. By the way, if my tablet, if it starts going like that, it's because my tablet's a bit buggy. Also, this is the last video I'm going to make as a 14-year-old, because by the time you see this, I will have turned 15. Who knows, I might live stream, but here it is. So keep in mind, I am still working on it. Only started working on it like 2 hours ago. But this would be like a little room, and here, this is where the magic work happens. So you can see it's daytime, right? Yup, I've got a working TARDIS. I'm actually really proud of myself. I managed to use a command block for the first time. I thought I'd grow up because, 15 now, basically. But, oh crap. So here we go. I've just used a bunch of TNT to, build passageways. Still working on it, as I said. But, if we go down here, you can see this is where the command blocks are. So, yeah, we've got this little bit. There would be a doorway there. You can come down here. I'll just fill that up. But here's a doorway. So it would be another room. I want this to be like a huge interior. So you'd come down here, and then this is where I finished like 10 minutes ago, something like that. If I go back up, my tablet will start buggering up soon because it's quite a lot. And then if I could just go back up, this, now I know I made another TARDIS, but this is without mods. Oh no. Yeah. So I'm pretty happy with it. One thing though, I do want to try and make it so like a teleport, but seamlessly. But I did build what would be the exterior over here. Also just a quick announcement, my videos will get better. Just give me time. I'm getting a computer, well, PC tomorrow, and expect games like Gmod, Minecraft. I'm playing Minecraft, but like Minecraft PC. You know what I mean, not Pocket Edition. No, that's P. Yeah, but So here's, you can see, ignore the whole doors and stuff, but you can see landscape perfect, and then we just come around here. I am pretty proud of this. I really like the little console bit, and then I've got this whole galaxy thing going on. So then if I just do that, it's all like, well, I know there's more than four times, but it's all like the main time, so it's nighttime, daytime, sunset or sunrise or whatever. And that's sunrise. So I just need to flip it twice for it to travel through time. But yeah, it's just a quick little video showcasing my custom TARDIS. I was about to say Lego TARDIS, but this isn't Lego, this is Minecraft. But like to subscribe, and I'll see you next video, boy.